And tonight, country singer Morgan Wallen speaks out after his arrest. Wallen shared this statement to social media today. The singer says, quote, "I didn't feel right publicly checking in until I made amends with some folks." Wallen says he has touched base with Nashville law enforcement, people at Chiefs, and his family. He says he's not proud of his behavior and accepts responsibility. Wallen also says that there will be no changes to his upcoming tour.